Hello, and welcome to Trading Without Fear. In this episode, I'm going to be talking about the phrase process over profits. Throughout my trading career, I've seen a lot of people post on social media, you know, $7 gain, $10 gain, $2 gain, and they'll be quoting process over profits. I've also seen a lot lately of where newer traders are posting, you know, saw this picture-perfect pattern, watched it all the way through, it worked out beautifully, didn't trade it, so I'm following the process over profits. So what does the process over profits mean? When I looked at process in the dictionary, what I found was a series of actions or steps taken in order to achieve a particular. So when I compare process, the word process, to the word system, what I come up with is a set of principles or procedures according to which something is done, an organized framework or a method. So basically, a process means to follow a trading system. When a trader is learning from the market, that is part of the process of understanding the market conditions, understand how to actually identify a pattern and an edge. But when you actually see a picture-perfect pattern that you can recognize as a good pattern to be trading and you choose not to me that means that you're not trading out of fear. So right now I'm going to be actually replacing the word process with the word system. And in order to actually truly follow a trading system, you first have to have a system in place in order to follow it. So what is an actual trading system? A trading system is basically having an edge, something that you can actually identify easily in the market. And to me, an edge is a predictable pattern that has a statistical and repeatable outcome. So number two, you also need to have a risk. Risk is actually predetermined before you enter into the trade. And for me, it is an area on the chart that represents what you are willing to pay in case a trade goes against you, in case you're wrong. But the profit is a predetermined target, either a percentage or a dollar amount that you want to exit the trade with the profit. So the next thing is execution, and that's the ability to trade your edge without any trading errors. To truly trade the system over profits, you first have to have a trading system in place, and the consistent profits from the market is a byproduct of having a system that works. Every trading system is the statistical probability of wins versus losses within that system, based on a series of trades and not a single trade perspective. All the trading edge provides is a higher win rate over a series of trades. So if you think about it like this, if you have a 20 trades and you take 20 trades with the same pattern, same criteria, and same everything else, what you'll actually be left with in each one of these bars is going to represent one pattern. You may have three winning trades in a row, and then you may have two losing trades in a row. And then you may have two more winning trades in a row, and then two more losing trades in a row. But the thing is over a series of trades, you don't know what the distribution between wins and losses are. So on a trade-by-trade basis, there's no way to determine before you enter the trade what trade will be profitable and what trade will be a losing trade. And there's no way to ever find out before you enter into the trade. What a trading system does is gives you the win percentage over a series of trades. As there is a random distribution between winning trades and losing trades on the set of criteria that you define as your pattern or your edge, we'll get a higher percentage rate over a series of trades, wins versus losses. You just don't know what the distribution of those trades will be in advance, and there's no way to find out before you actually enter into the trade. So you see, the process over profits phrase basically means the system over profits. You need to first develop a system, and the profits are the byproduct of that system working. So that's pretty much it for this video. Always improve, and we'll see you next time.